I change anything about the student handbook, it would be the 10% off for each day that an assignment's late, because that's just too aggressive, and sometimes you just gotta.
Probably change certain things about the dress code, because I think it does sort of unfairly target girls in the summer months, and I think it's just generally unfair. And also I think so long as people are being safe and it's not like incredibly inappropriate, I think it should be fine for people to wear whatever they want.
So like you can't wear flip-flops? I want to wear my slides. So.
Yeah, that's one thing that
I would change. I want to wear my slides, so that's the one thing.
I mean, I would just take out the nomad school altogether, because everyone wears a hat anyway. So, like, you know, it's kind of unnecessary.
Also, I feel like midterms should be less weighing on your grade, and finals also, so maybe like 5% of your grade instead of 10, then it's just a lot of pressure to get them right.
Honestly, I would allow student-teacher shopping dates, because I feel like they'd be so much fun.